These guys have up to 1,450 among these spines, and they're made out of the same substance as our hair and our nails, which is keratin. You'll see here that he's got a couple of here that are starting to poke out. So what's happening is as that one is growing out, another is growing in its place, just like our hair or our nails or our teeth. Now these guys will shed them all year round. It's in a particular time of year. You collect them here at Platypus House, you're going to give them back to the council, you distribute them to the Aboriginal community. They make jewellery out of the spines and also use them for artwork. They are the only people outside of Wildlife Park and Rescue allowed to have these animals in their homes or keep captive. That is with a permit which comes with ship rules regulations. And also the only people on this land who are allowed to hunt, kill and eat these animals also. Outside of that, these guys are highly protected. We find our equipment of 5¢ piece and our 5¢ piece. Alright, so you probably